First, please open the browser, then type the web address of Rika Cloud. We log in with the account and password. This is a real-time data display interface. It shows the maximum and minimum values and time of the day. Click the History Data button on the left. We can look at historical data. And at the top, we can choose the start and end time. And download the history data during this time.